Feed your soul to be like Jesus, your daily devotional reading. To be like Jesus, June 5th. Never take advantage of another's misfortunes. You shall not pervert justice due to stranger or the fatherless, nor take a widow's garment as a pledge. Deuteronomy 24, verse 17. God's word sanctions no policy that would enrich one class by the oppression and suffering of another. In all our business transactions, it teaches us to put ourselves in the place of those with whom we are dealing, to look not only on our own things, but also on the things of others. Those who would take advantage of another's misfortunes in order to benefit themselves, or who seek to profit themselves through another's weakness or incompetence, are transgressors both of the principles and of the precepts of the Word of God. Thou shalt not pervert the judgment of the stranger, nor of the fatherless, nor take a widow's raiment to pledge. Deuteronomy 24, verse 17. When thou dost lend thy brother anything, thou shalt not go into his house to fetch his pledge. Thou shalt stand abroad, and the men to whom thou dost lend shall bring out the pledge abroad unto thee. And if the man be poor, thou shalt not sleep with his pledge. Verses 10 to 12. If thou at all take thy neighbor's raiment to pledge, thou shalt deliver it unto him by that the sun goeth down, for that is his covering only. Wherein shall he sleep? And it shall come to pass, when he crieth unto me, that I will heal, for I am gracious. Exodus 22, verses 26 and 27. If thou sell aught unto thy neighbor, or buyest aught of thy neighbor's hand, ye shall not oppress one another. Leviticus 25, verse 14. Ye shall do no unrighteousness in judgment, in measures of length, of weight, or of quantity. Leviticus 19, verse 35. Thou shalt not have in thy bag diverse weights, a great and a small. Thou shalt not have in thy house diverse measures, a great and a small. Deuteronomy 25, verses 13 and 14. Just balances, just weights, a just ephah, and a just hand shall ye have. Leviticus 19, verse 36. Give to him that asketh thee, and from him that would borrow of thee, turn not thou away. Matthew 5, verse 42. The wicked borroweth and payeth not again, but the righteous showeth mercy and giveth. Psalm 37, verse 21. The plan of life that God gives to Israel was intended as an object lesson for all humankind. If these principles were carried out today, what a different place this world would be. To be like Jesus, June 5th.